What the?
Thank you.
What the?
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him this gold, tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Varilus for me.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? Even the dead need company. That's what Arkay provides. You are looking for Arkay's protection while you delve some dank tomb, I take it? My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help you. You know, in the priesthood of Arkay, we have a joke about an empty pocket being better than a full grave. I think you need to calm down before I summon the guards. That's no small amount of coin, friend. I suppose I can come with you for a short venture. Lead on. Don't worry. RK's protection is absolute.
I always preferred the liver myself. My brother had such a juicy liver.
Who are you? What's going on?
Priest of RK. I'm your friend.
You're my... friend?
Yes, I'm your friend, and I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner. I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Come with me. Our feast is about to begin.
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner.
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve. Ah! He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Mortal, I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of RK's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power. Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. And here you are, champion of Namira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be. It's an honor, champion. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven. Go ahead, eat. No, this coven has existed for thousands of years. Namira is a goddess. She has been worshipped since time began. I'm honored to be leading the latest generation of Namira's faithful, those who have embraced what they are. Namira covets your ugliness.
Praise to you, champion.
This is lovely.
Namira spoke to you? I knew this feast was going to be something.
It's been such a joy to dine with you all these years.
Namira spoke to you? I knew this feast was going to be something.
The bloodiest beef in the Reach. The bloodiest beef in the Reach.
You were given Namira's ring? A great honor. You buy a war dog from me? There's a reason why my hounds are so eager to bite into people.
Namira spoke to you? I knew this feast
Until
was going to
time.
Be something.
You buy a war dog from me? There's a reason why my hounds are so eager to bite into people.
Namira spoke to you? I knew this feast was going to be something.
It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring. It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring. It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
Praise to you, champion. Praise to you, champion.
I'm so glad Ayola invited you to dinner.
That's right. You're the sellsword.
Thank you again. It's so nice to have help with my husband gone. Shame what happened to him.
Praise to you, champion.
Thank you for coming to dinner.
That's right. You're the sellsword.
Thank you again. It's so nice to have help with my husband gone. Shame what happened to him.
Praise to you, champion. Praise to you, champion.
Namiro, watch over you, champion. Blessed are the forgotten, the wretched.
A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purposes.
Though we live in shadow, we carve indelible signs of our passing into the world. Though we live in shadow, we carve indelible signs of our passing into the world.
If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a thrall upon her shrine. A well-placed word, or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose.
Though we live in shadow, we carve indelible signs of our passing into the world.
If you wish to be careful, attention, you must stay at home. If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a thrall upon her shrine. If you wish to gain Boethia's attention, you must slay a thrall upon her shrine. Another corpse for the pile. What do you need, guardian? What do you need to take? I'm heading home if you need me.
It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring. It's an honor to see you, the Keeper of Namira's Ring. You're one of Namira's faithful now. Lead the way. It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
Test yourself against me. A well-placed word or a well-placed dagger, both can achieve equal purpose.
you wish to test yourself against me? I cannot best you!
Flesh is so distasteful. You have caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain those who profess to follow in my ways? I abide only those whose will is aligned to my own. Those who oppose my desires perish in the most dreadful of ways. I have a purpose for which you might prove useful. But first, I must test the deftness of your guile and the strength of your purpose. Make a thrall, lure him to my shrine, prove your will is stronger. Convince him to embrace the pillar of sacrifice. And then slay him without mercy. Do this, and I shall remember you, and bestow an important task upon you. Do this not, and I shall forget you, and your soul will waste in obscurity.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Be careful. Could you use my good hammer?
No.
Blast, girl. I told you to leave my tools alone. You have yours, and I have mine.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't have legs.
Did you look behind the forge? I think I saw it there.
Oh, yes. Now that you mention it, I think... Sorry about that. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. Yep. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. If you need anyone in your travels who needs good steel, send them my way.
Getting by with one broken pitchfork.
I'll be sure to say you don't do that. Seems like every Skyrim is short of blood.
Watch it.
Be careful.
I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. I can't wait here forever. You ready to go yet? Best hurry it up. My carriage is the safest way.
Hmm?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Need a ride?
It's an old city, I can tell you that. The Palace of the Kings is ancient. It's not the friendliest place for outsiders. The Dark Elves were all forced to live in a slum called the Grey Quarter. The Argonians can't even live inside the walls. They're all stuck out on the docks. Still, Candlehearth Hall's got decent food and cheap bunks. And you could do worse.
Where do you want to go? Ready to go yet?
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I do?
Yet? I can't wait here forever.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. Let's not waste any time. champion of Azura? Fine. What? Will do. Will do. Will do. Will do. Twilight watches us all, Guardian.
What are you doing? Oh!